Okay. Crap. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna do this again. Well, we're not going outside today. Isn't that lovely? Junk blocks. I need blocks I can just kind of throw in the walls and not worry about it. Nice. Now I need something to mine. Limestone. There was something about limestone that was really good. Limestone doesn't make cobble. That's not it. Limestone being something that they did not blow up. So you can like build a base out of that. And it doesn't blow up as easily. So that's like literally a usable block. Well, I remember being able to turn it into, like, half slabs and stuff, too. Like, the slabs. Yeah, I think these slabs also did that. I don't remember... beyond that, though. Wet cement. Okay. Okay, we're going to temporarily put that right there. Oh! Did I forget to mention about the hearts? In Blood and Bones, you don't have armor points. All armor does is give you more hearts, so things still hit you just as hard. Always. So that's why we got some hearts there. We're wearing leather pants. Oh, 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 okay. Well. Oh crap, I need a... Why did that light? What did it light on? Oh no! That sucks. Maybe... Oh no. Alright, I need a dirt. I'm gonna repair my shovel and dig that out a little bit. Having an exposed area like that is gonna be good for looking for ores. that down for a minute. Oh. No single box. Okay, repair shovel. Let's go to two. I'm assuming it's dark out. And it is. Dirt. This is dirt. The whole modifier thing. I forgot about the whole modifier thing. We gotta remember how to do the whole modifier thing. Don't we need mossy cobble in order to make it so that it repairs itself? Topaz. Ball of moss. Yeah, but don't you get a ball of moss from mossy cobble? Yeah, I think that was like the first thing that you ever always wanted to upgrade at this point in the game. Especially on your tools that you're not using all the time, like your shovel. What did it get? That's right, it gets something reinforced. This should be plenty of dirt to make a wall. And I do intend at some point to make a sky base in this game. Some would say that doing a sky base is kind of cheaty. Oh, I got moss! Nice. And it kind of is, because it defeats one of the major flaws, things in this game. But this game also has a Okay. Has raids, and the raids are kind of broken. So I want to be able to stop them at some point just by, you know, not being accessible. Oh, crap. Did I mention silverfish can be anywhere? Compacting it down makes it so it stores better. But more importantly, I can just carry that around with me while I'm building the wall. Just go like that. And I'll have... You know, it's better for the weight. Food. Oh, it's day. Do. Snow. We want snow. Took my dirt. Oh, I'm starving. I didn't grab food. Did I walk by it? I didn't see it. But it didn't register it. I'll look at it on the way back, though. Eating that. I said please. I wasn't rude. You did remind me, though, I do want to save that for a pumpkin. This for food, that for a pumpkin. So this can be made into food. Alright. Which time do I got in the day? Not much. Let's just spend the rest of the time digging out a little bit more area where we're going to put the... Do I have the... I do have the ladders on me still. The wall. You try turning on the clock in Journey Map. This is not Journey Map. Okay, let's have an actual nice food here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There. Something that will actually fill a couple spots. And actually accumulate saturation. You noticed on the other ones I was trying not to eat them too quickly because the saturation did not accumulate. All right, what's going to repair? That's right. Can I just dig through you, please? As I recall, Perdue is useless. And if it isn't, it's too late. How's Gummo Snow too? That dirt. That was a poison skeleton.
No.
I'm not sure, Cam. Oh, that's a nasty one. Thank you. Well, that happened. Yeah, but there's still, this is still Tinkers. Tinkers, I think, still had some slowness effects on their tools. So that's why I said I'm not sure. As is so often the case, modded was ahead of the game. Oh, we gotta keep an eye on that. Daytime, actually.